So this might be a first for us. What's his online this year? Ain't even a dream, niggas. Damn. Why would I always go and fight him with George for me? He's fast and shit. Maybe it's because George is small. Why is like my guys always be slow as fuck? But when I was fighting him, he's fast. Those are not supposed to be fast. That's lazy. I need that to fuck out, because I'm about to die. For no reason. Y'all niggas see that Wilder fight? Versus ORTIZ? Damn. Bruh, for real, for real. Some people were saying, well, one person was saying, I threw a whole combo, my nigga threw one punch. Let's see. Oh, God. Some people say that Wilder was playing with ORTIZ. He was mainly pawning him throughout those 6 rounds. 6-7 rounds. He's been pawning him throughout the 7 rounds too. He started to turn it up towards like the end of it. And, but I mean, it was looking like a 6-0 for ORTIZ, man. It was looking like a 6-0 for ORTIZ. It's about to be 7-0. Because ORTIZ is just moving around, slipping, running, parrying. What was that? When did he do that parry? I think it was the 3rd round. He threw that parry and came back with a 2. That shit was right. Then he slipped the punch, came back with that 2 in like the 4th round. Bro, ORTIZ is just looking nice for real. But if the chance that Wilder was just like playing around with him, I doubt it because the reactions that Wilder was giving, like when ORTIZ would hit him with something, he'd bark. Like he'd let out a roar because he wanted him to come, advance, come forward. But yeah, it was looking like ORTIZ won that shit until that right hand happened. And yeah, that was a true 10 seconds. It was about 12 seconds. If you look at the time that he knocked him down, like if you look at the shit on YouTube. If you look at the time on YouTube, it was like when he knocked him down, 20:46. He got back up at 20:58. This is depending on which video you watch. But yeah. ORTIZ wasn't doing bad. I like his movement. Punching style, southpaw, shit was looking good for bro. Until that fucking right hand came and took everything away. This is your boy, Super Sonic G, the greatest one of them, if you want me signing off.